November 25th on Disney Plus. And Victoria Beckham might not be willing to go on tour again, but that doesn't mean all hope is lost for Spice Girls fans. Have a look at this.
Hologram Spice Girls.
Yes.
So
that's a great idea.
Okay.
That is a good idea.
Okay, good. Okay, well, so let's get it going.
Okay.
If you wanna well, I guess the Hologram Spice Girls tour is better than no tour at all. And finally, James Corden has used his monologue on his Late Late Show to officially apologise to the staff of Baltasar. Take a look.
In the heat of the moment, I made a sarcastic, rude comment, right, about cooking it myself. And it is a comment I deeply regret. Because I didn't shout or scream, like, I didn't get up out of my seat, I didn't call anyone names or use derogatory language, I've been walking around thinking that I hadn't done anything wrong, right? But the truth is, I made a rude comment, and it was wrong. It was an unnecessary comment. It was ungracious to the server.
So he also used the opportunity to explain why he reacted the way that he did, saying that his wife has a serious allergy to egg whites, and that's why he kept sending the dish back. I would say maybe don't order an omelette then.
Yeah.
Just an idea.
I don't call
it. I mean, who knows?
I don't know if he needs to keep talking about it.
No, just be nice in the first place.
Exactly, Alex.
You know?
Yeah, be nice to everyone.
Yes. Like us on this show.
Today's top stories. Cheaper childcare and parental leave and higher power prices and no immediate help. What's in the budget for you?
Melbourne hit again. Flash flooding swallows Lilydale, but hope on the horizon, La Niña ending sooner than expected.
Maverick neurosurgeon Charlie Teo fights
back. He's got so much spunk and my operation ruined him. I did that, Tracy. I've got to face that every day.
Defending claims he's reckless this morning. He's live in the studio.
Pain at the petrol pump. Fuel prices rising across the country. When to fill up?
Chris Fagan returns to the Lions, back as Brisbane's senior coach before the Hawks' racism probe ends.
And Brooke's exclusive with Matthew McConaughey. Her awkward confession to the star, so was her apology. All right. Today, Wednesday, the 26th of October, 2022.
Well, we could talk about the budget, or we could talk a little bit more about Matthew McConaughey.
Hey, everyone put your hand up who wants to talk about McConaughey.
Oh, is that what he does?
Oh, it sounds juicy.
Well, maybe show a little bit of him dancing.
Tune in to find out.
Okay, we're hanging around for that, Brooke.
Yeah,
thank you.
Definitely.
Let's get straight now into the budget 2020.